I think the most important thing is to understand what causes inflation.
Sure.
So you've got the Biden administration saying it's greed. I wouldn't accept that from a third grader. I mean, a third grader would get an F on their paper if they told me greed caused it, because you would have to then immediately explain, well, why did they all become greedy this year? And they've never been greedy before, but they all became greedy at one time.